hoping I can work my way around. Know I made mistakes, promises I break, but I'm just a man.
Goes the white jersey. Jonas Vingegaard goes on the move.
Nothing could be better.
Jonas Vingegaard has cracked Tadej Pogacar on the climb of the Mont Ventoux.
Another life begins. I was just a man.
Wout van Aert has conquered the Mont Ventoux twice. He cannot believe it. And I think he too is about to have tears. This has been the most wonderful day of his pro career.
Yes.
though, the Belgian rider simply says, I will go myself off the front. I'm going to try and ride you off the wheel. We'll try and pick it at Boat Van Aert from Belgium. We'll get it. No, in fact, it will be. Oh, we'll have to go to the photo finish. Well, well, well. Wout van Aert makes his move as we're on the slopes of the Bosberg. Wout van Aert has blown the peloton away on day one. Not for 42 years has anybody turned up here on day one of their season and ridden away to victory. From 1980 and Joseph Fourier to 2022, and Wout van Aert played one, won one. This man is unstoppable.
Wout van Aert puts on the pressure. Roglic is there. Three of Movistar riders have stolen this stage. Christoph Laporte wins the stage. Alongside him, Wout van Aert and Primoz Roglic. Roglic's time, 16:22.31. Wout van Aert, he said yesterday, I hate podium places. Well, this one looks like it's going to be close again. Is he going to do it? Wout van Aert wins the time trial.
Gimaida launching from a long way. Gimaida's launched the sprint. Right side, 250 to go when he hits the front. Opinion Gimaida's there at the front. Opinion Gimaida's staying. Can they come off his wheel? It doesn't look like it. Gimaida's going to the line. Gimaida's going to the line. Opinion Gimaida makes history. And Opinion Gimaida breaking down barriers. What a story here in Wevelgem. Dylan Van Baarle has never won a monument. He's about to do that right now as he makes his way into the home straight. The 29-year-old Dutchman from Ineos Grenadiers gives them their first win in the Paris-Roubaix. Dylan Van Baarle, monument winner, solo victor of the 119th Paris-Roubaix.
This field up and we're ready for Van Baarle. He's tucked in fourth in line. He is a member of the men setting the pace here. Look at Van Baarle. This is unbelievable. This is a man who's leading the Tour de France and he's going to get the point available in the King of the Mountains and he's going to try and run for gold himself.
Wout van Aert is going to win today's stage. He looks around, he sits up, it's seven stage wins in the Tour de France. Van Aert with an absolute masterpiece.
We're looking at the yellow jersey here of Wout van Aert, who has been told to drop back now to wait for Jonas Vingegaard, his team captain. This is absolute panic for the Jumbo Visma team.
But what can I do? 'Cause I'm just a sinking ship and you're just a pair of lips that I've lost in.
Stage. Wout van Aert is 23.4 seconds faster than the world time trial champion.
I've been down at your mercy. Wishing I was dead instead. Couldn't handle the heartbreak.
Yeah, I'm emotional. I mean, winning this Tour de France as a team is it's really special, and also today was like a dream scenario.
And are you ready? Are you ready, Tivoli? From Denmark, last year's runner-up, Jonas Vingegaard.
Who takes the final position of you two guys?
Vingegaard.
Vingegaard, okay.
Down at your mercy, wishing.